I got my truck running on gasoline right now, and I have my scanner on, and the first column is my ignition timing. That's that one right there. The second one is my absolute pressure in the intake manifold, which doesn't mean a whole lot. And then the other one is the calculated load. But the one I'm most interested in is ignition timing. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a little drive with the truck and just see how much the ignition timing changes under gasoline, and then switch over to wood gas while I still got some wood gas left. Okay, hopefully I can do this without wrecking myself, but I'm just going to run down to the corner and back. Okay, I finally got her running on wood gas. Take her for a ride. See how it responds. That's it for that test.